What is pressure? Force acted perpendicularly on unit surface area is called pressure. Object exert apply force due to its weight on certain area and develop pressure. When a different weight acted on same surface area, then different pressure get developed. It means pressure increases by increasing force acting. That is, pressure is directly proportional to force. More force, more pressure developed. When same force applied on different surface area, then also pressure exerted is different. And here, by decreasing area, pressure exerted increases, or more pressure developed by decreasing surface area. That gives idea about pressure is inversely proportional to the area. Therefore, we can define pressure is equal to the force upon area, or pressure depends upon two factors, force and area. Pressure is directly proportional to force and inversely proportional to area. SI unit of pressure is Newton per square meter, which is called Pascal. When Newton force acted on 1 square meter area, the pressure developed is called 1 Pascal. 1 Pascal pressure. A sharp knife cut more easily because it has less area, which increase pressure on object. Double wheel tire used in bus and truck. That double wheel tire increase surface area, and we can say that the truck has double wheel tire to decrease pressure on the ground by increasing surface area, because pressure exerted by body is inversely proportional to the area. Hermit can slip on bed of nails because more nails increase surface area, which decrease pressure on the body.